The first murder I traced back to 1951. I have since learned of almost three dozen. And I suspect there are more.